Well, guys, welcome back for another one today. Today it's probably our biggest game of the season. It's Derby away. Now, today it's absolutely massive. They're second, we're third. If we win today, we can possibly leapfrog over Derby. If they win, I can't see us getting top two anymore. I'll go for a 1-1 score prediction. If any team gets 3 points today, I think that's a real leverage to get top two come the end of the season. But of course, Pride Park, it'll be rocking today. Nearly a sellout. We've sold out our away end. They're doing a performance before the game with the scarves. So it should build up a good atmosphere that. As I've said, Derby, one of the best sides in the league. I had them to win the league at the start of the season. But obviously, they've started off to a rocky start. But we're coming back of a 5-0 win against Oxford on Tuesday, which were massive. But of course, we're not back to full strength yet. We've still got Joe Coleman. So with that, I reckon a point will be a fair result. We'll head to Pride Park now. Will that happen, or will any other team win? I think, as I've said then, if any team gets 3 points, that'll be good leverage. But anyway, we'll get to Pride Park now to find out. See you then. Bye.
Thank you.
few spikes that I think Coleman's had a few catches, but apart from that, we just can't shoot at all. I think Joe Ward, he's been great, cashing, so good defensive display. Or better, he's been pocketed by Joe Ward. Same as Bob Larson with Aaron Cashin, but second half, we're shooting the opposite direction. I'll still stick with Ward. Hopefully we can get a goal soon, because I think if we don't score, I don't see Derby not scoring. Great atmosphere though, Derby fans, us in Coleman with the drums. Great atmosphere, it's building up. Highest attendance here. 2016, it's been a great game. Great attendance, not great attendance, great atmosphere. Second half, hopefully we can get some more.
Oh!
Like and subscribe. See you for England under 21s. Until then, bye.